Do it.
Hey, I fuck you. It's like on the Minecraft thing where you interrupted me, like always.
Whoa!
Wow. Okay, well,
Whoa,
we're gonna be
bro!
playing Gorod Krovi, because I promised I would record this a long time ago, and yeah, so here we go. We're playing on a public match, and I am here with my friend
Come
Packwood. That's what I
on.
call you, though.
Hey. You could just call me by my screen name. It's OKC
No, that's not gonna happen.
Raider. Come on. Come on, man.
People don't even call me by my screen name. Everyone I record with just calls me Lucas.
I wish we could get Joseph in here and get them to call him Astro the Wonder Boy. Or
What?
Crypto the Wonder Dog. That's what I'm gonna start calling Joseph.
Crypto the Wonder Dog.
Wonder Dog. Do you
I'm
remember
sure
that?
there's actually a yeah, I remember it, but I just picked up a gobble gun that I didn't want to take.
Man, these zombies are whack. Get out of here, zombies. Nobody wants your stinky butt. Ah!
Ah! I don't even care how long we last. I'm just gonna record over upload it regardless. Because we're not gonna get far.
It's like a 15 second
Let's
video.
Be real. Well, no, it's already past that. It's
Shit.
already a minute and 30
I always get the fucking pack-a-punch gumball.
Oh, the wall power thing?
No, I got another one where it's just like, yeah.
Fire sale.
This better be mine, I swear to God.
Yeah. What'd you get? What'd you get? What'd you get?
I got the afterburner, which is the M40.
No. No one's gonna let me get it. I'm so sad.
Pick that up, you stupid dum-dum.
Yeah, I bought it last time.
Ow.
I got a dingo, I'm happy.
Ah, dum-dum, no.
I bought the next door, by the way.
Okay, cool. My friends, where are you?
I'm upstairs, Christopher.
Oh, hey. So I found a way to not end up saying the N-word on public access. Basically, all I say is my friends.
Instead?
Yeah.
Okay, I mean, it's better, I guess.
Personally, I like it better. Doesn't have the G that I like.
What?
The G, hard G, that is in my favorite word.
Okay. I don't know who to even say besides, okay.
Damn it, I fell down the gosh darn hole. And that stupid... Come on, come on.
You got the ray gun Mark
God.
III. Move. I gotta go kill zombies and get all the points.
Wait, the ray gun Mark III?
The new ray gun.
I didn't know that there was a new one.
Yeah. I haven't gotten it yet.
God,
mainly
because
I don't play
I
zombies
hope...
that often.
Yeah, I hope the next zombie is just gonna be like pure survival.
Yeah. I mean, I agree with what they were going for, but it could have been done better.
And this?
Yeah, I just don't like how long and strenuous it is.
I don't like how I have to pay attention.
True, but...
You know how that would present itself to be a problem to me.
Yes, I would. This guy just like won't let me get the box. Oh, I did get the box, never mind. And I got it again. No, I'm not getting the Shadow Claw. I'm gonna make you waste it. You're wasting your fire sale. I'm sorry, dude, but I'm not getting the Shadow Claw. I refuse.
Why not?
It's absolute trash. It's fun to use in multiplayer, that's it.
I just did pretty decent by myself.
I didn't even know you were by yourself. I didn't know where you were.
You know, personally, I don't think I did either.
Alright, I'm turning power on.
I'm pretty tired right now, so...
Yeah, me too.
Whoa, dude, a dragon! Whoa!
Bro, dragon.
Bro, dude.
Wow!
I got some pretty good weapons right now. I got the M-Grands and the HD-40.
That's not that good of a gun.
I like it.
I have the Dingo and the Haymaker, so I'm pretty set for a little bit. If I can get the FAMAS, I'd be happy.
Can I start calling you Star Child?
Please don't.
Why not? Oh, by the way, Joseph's fake name is Star Child.
Then why would you want to call me that?
I don't know. I think I forgot.
Good job. I'm trying to find shield parts, but I don't remember where they are.
You don't find them just around. I think you have to kill.
No, you do find them around the map. I know that for a fact.
Well, speak of the devil.
And we got a dragon command cylinder. Them go put in the power, unless one of them does first.
I think me and this guy are about to do the onslaught thing. Oh, you come on, right, man. How did that even...
I
really thought you were better
than that. What went wrong? I put it in, since you guys haven't yet. And landed right here.
So, how does this projectile vomit thing happen, or...?
You have to kill him with grenades. Are you ready to face your own demons, Nikolai? Are you prepared for what lies ahead?
Say what you mean, German. You are referring to the fate of my... Oh, shit, I just remembered. I need to fucking get a Pack-a-Punch. Not Pack-a-Punch, but a... Juggernaut.
Yeah, me too. I don't have the points for it just yet.
Duh, did it explode? Don't do that. It's
we got
cool.
It.
Cool. My friends, no! Yeah!
Can I place it in? No, I can't. I gotta go get Jug now. Ooh, my voice cracked.
Because we're all pretty gosh darn tired.
Like, I only got 2 hours of sleep last night.
I think something's wrong with me because I've been sleeping too much. I slept about, like, 14 hours today.
Oh my gosh.
Believe it or not. I mean, technically yesterday and today combines, but, yeah.
I don't have enough for Jug now. I made a mistake.
Look how much points I have.
I see that.
I am rolling in money. Say what?
I said you have enough to pack a bunch.
With this money, I could buy the presidency.
Okay, probably not. With only 5,000.
I could do it.
I'm just like running around looking for zombies, and I think someone's holding the last couple.
I just killed a couple.
I killed one.
Oh, come on, every time.
I need one more, like two more points, and then I can get Jug. I can get Jug. Rebuild it a barrier. Rebuild it? That's not a word.
I wanted to correct you, but like in my head I thought I have no room to talk when it comes to messing up sentences.
No, you don't. Who's down? We gotta go to him.
Not me, but I'm with you now, my friend.
Alright, cool. I'm gonna go try to revive this guy.
We're going the wrong way.
We have to go back this way. He's getting revived, though. He's up. So that's good.
Whoa! Whoa, dude. Where's my car?
Dude, where's my car, bro? That's such a good movie.
I think it's the only Ashton Kutcher movie that I like.
I like him in that 70s show.
I haven't seen that 70s show, actually.
I know. You and Joseph neither have. Well, Joseph has now. I made him watch it, practically. Or I kept telling him to.
Did you Clockwork Orange him?
Oh, no, I just bashed his brains in until he watched it.
You mean he's dead?
Oh, that's a big guy. That's a big guy. That's why I'm almost dead. Cool.
I think we're almost to the point where we could all pack a punch.
I know. We have only one dragon thing.
Fuck.
We need two more. Random perk. What is this? Is this Deadshot Daiquiri?
Is this what that is?
Oh, yeah, you got Widow's Wine. Perfect. Now if I die, it's going to be really sad. What'd you get?
Whatever makes me speedy Gonzales.
Oh, stamina. I got like a second juggernaut, practically. Or juggernaut.
I am not sure what I have.
I placed the module. There's going to be another thing falling from the sky. I don't know how to get there. It's up here somewhere.
I have no clue what this is.
I'm at the module.
But it's something. Ooh, what the fuck? Get out of here.
Protect that module with all you got. I can't get there right now because the fire. Okay, there's no zombies at it. Good. It's done. Cool. We only need one more now.
My last perk is like this little thing that has a picture of a crosshair on a dude's head.
It's Deadshot. It's not that good. I got Deadshot too, but I'm not picking it up. It just makes it where you aim for the head.
Immediately?
Yeah, I think so. We got two shield parts. We need one more cylinder, and then we can go pack a punch. Oh no, I saw the cylinder. I almost got it, but it went away.
God damn. It's only. No.
Oh, we got it.
Level 10. We got it?
I gotta go save this guy. I don't want him to quit.
Is he the,
I don't know. Open this door, Chris.
This one right here?
Yeah. I don't want people to die because I don't want them to quit on us.
Yeah, I agree.
Because I don't know his host. Ooh, I got death
Can
machine.
You tell if it's you or?
I don't think there's a way to tell, really. I'm gonna go to the last dragon cylinder thing and go put it in. I went the wrong way.
Where'd you go?
I'm going to the next dragon cylinder thing.
Oh. I
put it in, so there's
going to
be one dropping in soon. Look, go look for it. No. We gotta go find where that fell. Oh, wow, that's far away. I found it. Pulse module sustaining damage. Throwing grenades. We're all just attacking at it from bridges.
I think that's pretty fucking funny.
Is it done yet? It's done. She's gonna go pick. We gotta go pick it up now. Are you at it? Oh, cool. Someone got it.
Just ran in the different direction of that.
I'm gonna go try to drop the mantra lock real quick. I don't even care about wasting points. The only thing I need right now is speed cola and I'll be happy. Alright, I'm at the module. I'm gonna go drop it off and then we can go to the pack and punch. Boom. I summoned the dragon.
Ooh. Oh shit, you didn't. God damn it. Okay.
Wait.
I don't have nearly enough points.
It's fine, we can just go there and survive for a bit. Well, I don't know if we should yet. Teammates aren't here. And we know what happened last time we went without them.
It's because they quit on us.
They quit because they left without? We left without them, Chris.
That's right.
I'm just not healing.
Where the fuck is the dragon thing?
I'm not going to it right now. We can go to the one hour whenever we decide to leave.
I think we should go now.
Why? We don't have points for it.
Oh shit, I do. Forgot.
I don't.
I mean, like, I'm getting low.
I mean, if you want to come to power... and buy it, you can. I'm just holding off right now. Just killing as many as I can. I'm just hopefully getting enough points soon.
Okay, I'm running towards you guys. Hopefully somebody gets a max ammo.
I think one of them's already... I think they already went without us, honestly.
What do you mean?
I think they're already at the pack. Oh no, they're by you guys. All three, right there. I didn't know where you guys were.
Oh, this is not good.
I'm coming.
I'm not sure if you want to.
I just came in and wrecked him like no one's business, so yeah, I'm good. I need to get a new weapon soon. Very much ammo. Ah, crap. It's the Valkyrie round.
Can we just go?
I mean, they'll follow us. I'm just sitting in this corner to kill them. Oh my gosh, why aren't they dying? I hate how strong these things are.
Why are they called Valkyries? Holy shit.
I don't know, but I don't like them.
God, it's like No Man's Sky. It's like half a joke.
They've almost given me enough to upgrade.
I'm almost officially out of ammo.
It's okay, we'll get a max ammo. Right there.
Where?
We just picked it up.
Oh, God, should we... Yeah, cool.
We can go if you want.
Yeah, let's go.
You have not explained the purpose behind our Call last it. Journey.
I did.
This other guy comes over here soon. So I'm leaving without him as soon as this dragon gets here. Did you even call it, Chris?
Yeah.
You spent the points for it and everything?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
500, right?
Yeah. Oh, he's down. Oh, do we get him?
I don't know.
We should really try, I guess.
Wanna meet.
Oh my gosh, Chris.
Oh. Don't get personal space, do ya? Well.
I'll try to get you, but I make no promises.
That fucking idiot got me killed. Because I tried to get him. Yeah, he better die. Good.
Alright, let's get out.
Oh.
Get on.
I'm already
get on the dragon, dude. Oh, he got on last second. Nice.
Oh my god.
This is fucking intense.
Oh fuck. My back. My pussy and my crack.
My neck, my back, my pussy and my crack.
Pussy and my crack.
I'm
kinda glad so that guy died.
Why?
Is it shitty? Oh, because he, I don't know, fucking deserved it.
But for what reason did he deserve it?
He didn't come over here.
Nice reason.
I never said it was nice.
No, it's not. It's a terrible reason, actually. I'm gonna go get the dragon egg.
Right now?
No, not the dragon command thing. The dragon egg.
Ooh, okay. Why the dragon egg? What's in the dragon egg?
We can... it's a long story. It gives you a little weapon thing. Bye-bye!
Here we go.
It gives you, like, a specialist weapon thing if you do all the stuff for it. But it's not easy to do.
Okay, that's cool.
Place the egg down here. Wait. Oh my gosh.
Say what?
There's a lot of zombies as soon as we spawn here.
I didn't see them.
It's because now I've killed them all.
Aw. Here, let me have some because I need to get Juggernaut.
Oh yeah, you went down.
Just cover my back, if you can.
Trying. Alright. You don't have enough yet.
Yeah, not yet.
I'm running in circles. I'm waiting for the dragon to come over here and breathe fire on this egg. He needs to.
Do we all get the weapon, or is it just gonna be you?
Yeah, no, everyone can.
What type of specialist weapon is it?
It's a little mini dragon.
That sounds really adorable.
That shoots fire.
Yeah, that sounds adorable.
It's awesome, but I don't remember how to get it exactly. I don't know all the things to do. I know enough that I think I can get it for us, but...
Hey, Lucas, I just got enough.
Alright. I'm gonna get this insta-kill. If it is physical contact you seek, then physical contact you shall receive. Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Nice. I'm gonna go get speed cola since I have the points for it.
I'll go with you.
It's the last thing I wanna make sure I get. And it's the last perk I can get. do I get to it? I forgot. There's a Valkyrie thing following you.
What? Why?
Oh my gosh.
Ugh.
Oh, you're down again. I'll try to get you.
I get knocked down, and I get up again, and that's gonna keep
me down. Copyright strike, stop.
Copyright strike? That's the dumbest. I would be so sorry if you got copyright,
I'd be so mad.
Flagged for that. Like some 13-year-old's like, man, I really want to listen to that. I really want to listen to that Jackass song, and that song was in FU Academy. He's singing it. That's my favorite version.
Chris, you made literally no sense there.
I'm tearing up. I know. Oh, it's my favorite FU Academy.
Good, because it fucking is.
It's a TV show about. It's a TV show about two little girls.
There's a fire sale, if you want to hit it.
Shit. Okay. Ah! Marie!
Oh, I got a FAMAS, I'm happy.
You got a fish gun. Marie! No!
Oh, you're down again?
Well, I just think I wouldn't stop saying Marie.
I didn't know what you were saying. Oh, no.
I was saying Marie.
I hate you.
Here we go.
You didn't
oh
even
my God, why?
You didn't even warn me. You should have been like, hey, Lucas, don't come this way. But you just let me die.
I killed you and then got you a copyright strike on YouTube.
Thanks, bro.
You're welcome.
You.
We're all down.
No, there's one more guy up. Watch him. Tell me if he's about to die.
I hope.
Come save me, please.
I don't think he can. All he has is like a weevil and like shadow claws.
Oh, he was coming for me too. He doesn't have any perks, it doesn't look like. Yeah, no, he doesn't. He's so dead. Do you really think that dragon's gonna save you? And
yeah!
That's the video. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. I would obviously did the best. I have 4 revives. And we got to 15 rounds.
I obviously did the best here. Alright. I got down to 4 times. Now, do the math. 4 plus. Let me do the math here.
Chris, I'm gonna mute you so
four,
I can.
416.
Alright, guys, well, I hope you enjoyed the video. Hate that it ended like that. It kinda sucked. But, like, subscribe, and share this out. It would mean a whole lot. And I will see you
in the next one.